OnFire Aguirre with IBF super middleweight and undefeated champion Jeff Left Hook Lacy. Jeff, how you feeling today, my friend?
I feel good, nice and full.
On March 4th, you got this big fight coming up with Joe Calzaghe. I mean, what can you tell us about that fight?
Well, it's going to be an excellent fight for boxing fans, boxing writers. I mean, for boxing, period. I think it's going to be a fight in the beginning, of the year. I think it's a good boxing championship that really starts off the year great.
We all know Joe Calzaghe and his 17 title defenses, most of them in his hometown. Is there any concern on your part or the part of your team being that you're traveling over there for a title defense and a unification?
No, I didn't mind traveling over there to fight him on his home turf, being at Showtime. It was a televised bout. I didn't want to go over there if it was off television. There's no way I would have went over there and took a fight like this off television. I want the fans to know who's the best super middleweight champion in the world is, and that's going to be determined March 4th.
In his last fight, he injured his hand, supposedly. I mean, are you praying that something doesn't happen in training to postpone this fight once again?
Oh, man, don't even say that. I'm so amped for this fight, being that, you know, he's here. So basically, I'm going to stick with the positive that's going on right now. He's here in America doing a press conference, and it looks like he's taking another step forward to this fight happening March 4th, and that's what I'm hoping that happens.
What do you know about Joe Calzaghe, and what do you expect from him?
Well, I expect him to come in great shape. I expect him being determined, because he's a world champion. He's defended his title. He's been here many times. He defended his title 17 different times. And I think with the two fighters that's going in the ring, myself and Joe, and our styles, it's going to be a great, great fight.
Do you think that going in there with the game plan of knocking Joe Calzaghe out could be something that backfires on you?
No. When I say I'm going in there to knock him out, I'm doing it smart. I'm doing it with my boxing ability. I'm not going in there just winging shots. That's one thing that's the difference in between me and other fighters that's strong punchers. I have a good delivery system. I'm not just going in there winging punches. I put full thought into my ability and me going in there, and when our styles match up. My trainer is a great analyst that's Dan Birmingham, watching fighters and what's their weakness and what's going to be my strength to them.
I spoke to your promoter, Gary Shaw, who stated that after this fight, you will not only be the best super middleweight in the world, but the best fighter in the world. What is your opinion about that?
Well, I mean, that's all opinion. I mean, it's great that people acknowledge that. I'm just in here to do what I love to do best, and that's fight, and continue to stay undefeated as I am. But, you know, that happens. You know, people start talking amongst those words. I mean, I'll be very happy. I mean, it's just to show that all my hard and effort and dedication that I have for the sport.
So, Jeff, is there anything that you want to leave us with and your fans all around the world?
I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody. It's going to be a tremendous year, 2006 year. I'm going to start it off with a bang. It's going to be a lot of fireworks. Don't miss the March 4th fight against me and Joe Calzaghe. It's going to be a knockout.
Champion, I appreciate your time.
Thank you.